The man who sent more than a dozen pipe bombs to critics of President Donald Trump is going to spend 20 years in prison. Cesar Sayoc pleaded guilty to mailing 16 homemade pipe bombs last year. He sent them to Hillary Clinton, former President Obama, the CNN headquarters in New York, and actor Robert De Niro. Thankfully, none of those bombs went off and no one was hurt. Sean?